Tommy.
Well, you were wrong. Where's Blackie?
Bert.
You call him Bert, I'll call him Blackie.
He'll be along.
I'll put these in the water jug in the meantime, shall I?
You never know. I may be up when you come one day.
I'm sure you will.
Well, if I am, I want you to be the first to see me.
Yeah? Why?
I want to do Nora's trick for you.
Oh, that trick.
I've got legs too. Used to think they were rather nice ones.
All of you was nice.
But don't say that. I think I shall cry if you say that.
You were very nice. You were the first.
Don't reproach me. I can't bear it if you reproach me.
Oh. Becky? Mr. Richardson.
Bert.
Miss Aspen. Snap. Same flowers.
December.
What?
There's not a lot to choose from this time of year.
Oh, well, all the same.
What a boring conversation.
Yes, I'll just put these in water.
For heaven's sake, Bert, stop playing with your hat and gloves. It drives me mad to have to lie here and watch you fidgeting.
Sorry, Miss Aspen.
Well, do take off that raincoat if you're staying. But no, don't fold it like that. You'll crease it. Hang it over there behind the door. Put your gloves in the pocket. And your cap on the hook. Well done. Take your collar off. Looks as if it's choking you.
Oh, I'm all right.
Why don't you dress sensibly like that? You wouldn't look like an undertaker's assistant. You'd be far more comfortable.
Oh, I am comfortable. I'm quite comfortable.
Oh, you're so stubborn. You do irritate me, sir.
For God's sake, leave the man alone.
I'm sure I don't need you to tell me how to treat my friends.
It's all right, Mr. Richardson.
That's right.
There you are, then. You have to help yourselves. I'm all behind.
Well, come on now, Bert. You can make yourself useful. You can pull.
Yes, Miss Aspen. Two lumps, was it?
You ought to know by now.
For you, Mr. Richardson?
Just one.
Not very polite to read when you come to tea.
I'm sorry.
The least you can do is tell us what it is.
It's the registration receipt from the post office. For my manuscript.
finished it?
I've sent it to Max Sterling, my publisher.
But that's tremendous.
I still haven't heard from him.
When did you send it?
At least 3 days ago.
Oh, honestly, probably hasn't even arrived yet.
Here we are.
Hooray.
Thank you. There's bread and butter, jam, biscuits, and a cake.
No, just tea for me. You go ahead.
Oh, well, not if anyone else is.
Well, I'll have one of those just to keep company.
All right then.
When can I read it?
Which?
Your manuscript, of course.
When it's in print.
Oh, don't mean.
I'll let you have an advance copy.
But I want to read it now.
Well, what you want and what you get, Miss Aspen.
Don't, please.
All right. I'll let you see it when it's accepted. If it's accepted.
But it's what he told you to write, isn't it?
Yes, I think so.
Then why the if?
Well, you know, slips between cup and lip.
Oh, can't you put your cup on the trolley? You poor man.
Oh, yes.
Put some more milk in that for me, would you? There you are. That's more like it. That's something like service.
Yes, I see.
Thank you. You're very sweet to me.
Yes, madam. Certainly, madam. Does madam wish for anything else?
Yes, you could put my pillow straight.
Yes, certainly.
And sit me up a little higher. Hair. I need my brush and comb to get it untangled. Well, and a mirror. I can't manage without a mirror, can I? You'll have to hold it for me. I need both hands. Higher. Hold it still. I can't see myself. Oh, hold it still. I shall hate you. Hold it still.
No, hate me if thou wilt.
Oh, you are an awful torment. You always did torment me so, didn't you? I believe you love to torment me. Now, come on, hold it still.
How can I if I'm trembling with fright?
Oh, you idiot. Hold it still so that I can see myself. I can only see one side of myself.
Well, let's hope it's the right side. The nice, kind, true right side.
There was a time when I thought I'd never be able to look at my own face again. The first time they gave me a mirror after I came in here, someone else stared back at me. It's a terrible thing when you look in a mirror and you see someone you don't know.
Yes, I can imagine.
Come on, hold it still.